Welcome back again. Okay, today in this video, I'm going to talk about on how I get my job abroad here at Plus 61, that is Australia. And again, please, if you are a new viewer, I mean, this is your first time viewing my YouTube channel, my video, kindly remember to subscribe, okay? And I will be grateful. Okay, I'm going to talk on how I get my job here abroad, and I'm from Muhaideep Agency. My agency is from Afya Center. That's where they are located. Okay, and this is how I got my job. I had to open my account, and again, I had to have to open as e-citizen account. You go to the cyber, you open it. For you to apply a passport, then I go to my Nyayo House. You remember? Do you know the Nyayo House? Highway somewhere, if I'm not wrong, somewhere, something concerning highway. Uhuru Highway, I'm sorry, Uhuru Highway. And that's where I got my passport. Passport is worth 5,000. Yes, and again I go to my office, that is Al-Muhaideep. You guys, you know Hassan Rodney, that guy. He's the one who has helped me up to this far. Yes, I do thank that man a lot. And then, this is my company. This is where I work. This is my Almarai company. And then, we are recruiting. I'm just a customer care. Yes, and we are recruiting. You can reach me via my email. KatherineMusyoki@gmail.com, or else you can, if you want any connection, as per now, I think the airport are now opened, and if you want any connection, you can reach me. You can also comment to my channel, and I'll get back to you. I'll respond to your comment, okay? Yes, in fact, our country is full of corruption. For now, we are facing some challenges concerning this pandemic. No jobs, opportunities, economics are bad, so bad. So make an appointment, reach me. That my office do recruit about Canada, UK, and then South Africa and Australia. Only four countries, that is Australia, South Africa, Canada. Yeah, you can make an appointment, you go there. If you want any connection, I'll connect you. Okay, thank you. Thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe, okay? Thank you. Bye.